We just out here because we love black people. We love y'all. We love each other. And that's how we are supposed to be as a culture, as a culture of people. You know, we ruled the world. And we're not now. We're in turmoil with each other, and everybody else is around us looking at us, and they're watching us suffer while we financially support them.
Is y'all really ready for change, or are we just playing games? Dressing in wardrobes to look the part, this is the same. Well, will y'all get it through your brain? The missions to create, then sustain. Daydreaming, staring out my window pane. Can you feel the pain? Searching for the healing stage. Post-traumatic slave disorder, the truth, or who we is decayed. But still we marching down the street, you see this black power parade. Only way you can't feel this energy, you think we came from slaves, huh? They whitewashed your brain, huh? Stuck in this position and it's never gonna change, huh? I ain't no quitter, we will reach salvation before I give up. Food for thought, guess what's for dinner? This the book of brick, I quote scripture straight from my mental. I wish this all could be so simple, but the struggle makes it beautiful. My pencil trace the picture, see my vision. To be greater, you just gotta make the decision.
We in a fucking war. Yeah, you right, brother. We the only ones don't know it. We being destroyed and we just act like it ain't nothing. We think this shit is normal. It's not normal for my friends and my peers to be in jail like they are, to have no opportunity like it is, for everything in my community be owned by other people. That's not normal.
It's back position defensive. The streets is watching. It's up to us to make a difference. Prolific transition, giving them the strength through composition. Not to mention the black cat on the path. Hope you ain't superstitious. They mad I move like ninjas. What's your agenda? Can you compute? They waiting on my signal like a printer. To copy this empowerment, I give them bear witness to the real though. Putting in work, even my sneakers, they got steel toes. They hating on you, brick.
The village. Our people once had the village. We've gotten away from who we are as a people. We're scattered all around. Many of us don't even know who our neighbors are anymore. And we don't support each other. Black economics is the key. Damn, nigga, it's so many traps out here. It's so many traps out here. And what kind of man is going to sit by and let their people just fall into it? Not no real man. This is what manhood is about right here.
That's the new era of Chicago. It's all about leading by example, getting our people involved, doing what it takes to change the narrative and change what's happening out here in our community.
See, I'm not with protesting. I want to take all that emotion, take it back to my community. Take it back to my community, neighborhood to neighborhood, community to community, door to door, block to block, person to person, and organize. Your enemy going to be back. He going to be back. Why you go out in front of his pot begging him for some sympathy? He's coming back. Go back to your people and organize. And the next time he show up, everybody step outside and deal with his ass.
See?
That's what you need
to
do. Seriously. Your enemy is coming back. You think the young man that got shot over there a couple days ago, you think that's going to be the last one? Oh, he ain't going to be the last one. Your enemy coming back.